Good day, everyone. This is Ryan Louagie from the Butcher Shop Effects Studio. Today I'm going to present to you my very first short film we shot back in 2007 in my hometown of Chatham, Kent. The original plan for this was to make a series of horror shorts into an anthology, always ending from the person's point of view in their last moments of death. As you'll see, this proof of concept was done for a very low budget. But regardless of that, a lot of people did come out and help me and volunteer their time. Thank you all. I couldn't have done this without you. Special thanks to the Van Gassen family for letting me film and dig an 8-foot hole on their property. So turn up the volume, shut off the lights. I present to you my short film.
I think I'm gonna get going.
Are you gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, I'll be fine. I just live down the road.
Okay. Bye.
Good night. Bye. Bye, guys. Hello? Is someone there?
The Butcher Shop Effect.